This is Christina. Christina is from Orlando. There's her puppy. Is Grumpy Paw there? Grumpy Paw's there too. She is pure, 100% pure Cuban.
Yeah.
And she wears a chain around her neck sometimes. Not today, she won't travel with it, but has a key to her grandfather's house and set in Havana on it. And she wants to go back and claim it, but her father won't let her go back because she thinks they'll try to keep her. And who can blame them? And Belinda and I have been together for 18 years. I can tell them some stories.
Well, we're like an old married couple, but we don't have makeup sex.
Она говорит, мы как старая, мы как старые мужчины, но у нас просто нет, никогда не было секса.
But I look, these are the two that I see every day, and of course Royal, who we lost about a year and a half ago. But you're the people I don't see. I'm talking to you, you're calling me, but I never see you. And it's, I'm sort of aware that you are, but I'm really doing the show for these two. And I'm watching Belinda, and if she's having a good time, I keep going. If she starts flipping me off, but now that I have my eyeballs on you people, I just want to say thank you so much for allowing me this incredible 42-year career in talk radio. Substituting for Herman Cain, I'll be substituting for Baby Jesus, I mean Sean Hannity. And you saw the Bortz bus across the street there a while ago. Yeah. Anyway, isn't that a sweet ride? Yeah. Belinda can't wait to drive it right down Peachtree Street. But I want to tell you that the Bortz bus is equipped for broadcast. Okay? Need me, I pull into a Walmart parking lot, I crank up the satellites, put a microphone on the dining room table, flip a few switches, set up the computer, and I'm talking to you people, and I hope that happens a lot. God bless you. Thank you very much.
Personalities here in about 1 minute. And again, I'm just gonna
sit down here.
Go ahead, have a seat.
Yeah.
I'd like to thank our sponsors, SunState Ford, Southeast Steel Appliances, and Shoot Straight. If I may have all the personalities, come on out and we'll get our panel discussion started. And as we do that, we here at WDBO are proudly associated with an organization called Community Food and Outreach Center of Central Florida. It is a wonderful organization. Andre Bailey is the executive director, and Andre is here to take 30 seconds of your time. Andre?
Director.
30 seconds.
Исполнительный директор этой программы.
Scott, I want to thank you and Susan and Jimmy and Amy and the entire team at News Talk WDBO. Every year, they partner with us to help so many families in need here in Central Florida not get a hand out when they're in poverty and when they're needing assistance, but get a hand up. I was just talking to Herman a few minutes ago about what makes the Community Food and Outreach Center a special organization. And what we were talking about is our values, that we want to help people.